You know all those crazy over-the-top mods you see people play all the time? And while watching one of those videos, you just go like, man, I wish I knew what mod that was so I could get it for myself. Well, today, that's exactly what we're going to be doing in this series.
There's hundreds of popular mods that always get added into the best mod packs, but sometimes you don't even know what mod does what.
Like Bibliocraft.
What the frick does Bibliocraft even do?
Here are the rules. We got this little wheel here.
And every episode, we're going to spin for one new mod to add to our world.
But for the first episode, I'll spin for 10, just to keep it interesting.
All right, I'm going to shuffle these around real quick. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. There's a lot of shuffling. We're going to do a lot of shuffling. All right. I think this should be good. Let's spin it. Spin the wheel. Lottery roll. Gravity gun. Oh my god. There's no way. All right, that's actually super cool. We get a gravity gun. The next mod.
Spin it. Spinning the wheel. All
right, we get better end. That sucks. We're not going to the end. This is the start of the series. This is okay. Fine. Whatever. Better end. I guess my goal is to get to the end as fast as possible now. All right. Next spin. What else we got? We got a young mod. Oh my god. Of course I get a young mod.
I put a young mod because he has so many mods. I'm just going to choose one because I'm not going to put all of them in there. They're all good.
In the end, we ended up with these mods. Well, that was a pretty long intro, but I guess it's time to finally start playing.
Weird. Anyway, got a starter chest.
Shut up. There's no way. I just found a pink sheep at spawn. There's no way. There's no way, bro. Bro, that's a... I didn't even realize, bro. I found a pink sheep at spawn. There's no way. It's not a naturally spawning pink sheep. It's just gear, bro. There's no way. Look at me next to the pink sheep naturally spawning. Good thing I got that on recording. Hopefully my recording doesn't corrupt or anything bad happens to it. Ha ha ha. Wink, 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 wink. This is a natural. I didn't even know they spawned in 1.12. Holy crap.
It'll be a shame if something were to happen to the sheep. I'm joking.
I was just gathering some basic tools, and I immediately started noticing a little differences.
This is a purple flower. What is this? Black lotus skeletons in there.
Hey, where's the pink sheep at? What's up, pink sheep?
Oh, you. Yeah.
Put the cat. Suspicious hat. Okay, cool. We got a hat now.
Most of this at the beginning is just basic Minecraft starter stuff, so I won't bore you watching it, but I will make you watch a sped up version of it. Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm so good at the game. There won't be a lot happening on these first couple of days of me playing this because, well, there's not much new content for me to show. But trust me, once you get into the further episodes, there's going to be so much content, I'm not even going to know what to do with it. And all I can do right now is just show a really sped up version of me playing the game normally. You don't have to suffer through this, but I'm going to make you suffer through my voice. Yeah, it may not be as enticing as Loot the Notables, but hey, it's me. You're going to have to deal with it. You click.
But if you were paying attention to the time lapse, you would have noticed there was a little tower right before it ended. And that's where I'm going to right now. I wonder what's inside.
Well, I've been playing Java. Oh, wow. That's a tower. Cool. We can make this like a little... Oh!
There's nothing lurking.
There's stuff lurking. Oh, that's just a spider spawn. Hey, guys, don't mind me. Just gonna destroy your home real quick.
What's in the chest?
Whoa! Run, run. Escape.
I'm dead. What the frick?
What was that? Why did the spawner turn pink? There was something pink. I think that was a pig spawner or something.
Bro, right now. Good thing I'm not good at the game, and I would be like, I'm surviving 100 days in modern Minecraft hardcore.
Despite that near-death experience, for some reason, I thought it was a good idea to go to the top of the tower.
Yeah, I have no idea what I was thinking.
Looking for action. Flower reaction. What is that? What is that thing? What is?
Yeah, I can't believe it took me this wrong to realize that this was a huge mistake. Turns out these towers spawn everywhere, so I'll always have another chance to conquer one.
I did a little bit more exploring, and I found these little floating end islands and decided to go to them. And you won't believe it, but these little plants they have over here, they drop ender pearls. Ender pearls, baby. I'm rich. While exploring the islands, I almost died, but I was able to hit the sick clutch that probably put me inside some type of world record book. Just look at this. I'm awesome.
Wow!
Incredible! I'm a god. I'm a god. That was sick. But you want to know what's even sicker? Friendship. I had forced my friend, asked him to join me in my adventure to explore these modpacks. And he definitely said yes, without a gun being held to his head. Totally.
Those things are up there, the battle towers. Anyway, I found these floating islands. They have ender pearls.
It's lagging. I don't like this. Oh, and you left.
Oh my gosh, shutting down internal server? Wow! Alright, here, I'm back at spawn. We got a pink sheep. What is that noise? Chicken, would you get out of the water? Oh, let me help you out there, chicken. I see him on the mini-map. There he is! Oh my god! The Soviet... Did you make that skin yourself?
No, this is not a... This is Germany.
Now, I know what you're thinking, but trust me, no German wolf things were harmed in the making of this video. Now, back to the program.
You're going. The solidified experience is everywhere, dude. Oh, shoot. Lynx, where did you go? I hate this. I hate the spider. Dog, help me, please. Lambert, I'm getting owned.
I already got clapped.
Pink sheep, I'll make a bet out of you.
We thought that since there was two of us, we could easily take out one of these towers. But unfortunately, that was not the case. These spiders are just so hard to hit, man. So instead, we just grabbed what we could and left.
And also, I found this really cool wizard hat that you're probably going to be seeing
a lot in this series.
Yeah, the wizard hat. I love that hat, bro.
It's just the best thing I've ever got in my life.
Easy. Wizard hat, where's it? Let's go.
I'm a wizard Harry. I'm a hairy wizard.
You're a wizard Harry.
That's great.
Like my hat?
Yeah, totally. It looks like...
I like this one better.
That was funny. I had a different hat. Wait, hold on.
I think I'm gonna stay with this.
I got a wither boss hat. I don't like that eerie noise sound that I made. I'm gonna keep the wizard hat.
After that whole fiasco, me and my friend went along to go try to find some place to settle. That's when we came across this.
Commit arson. What is that? That's not a battle tower. It's a weird stone structure.
I don't know.
Let's go investigate. Oh, it is a battle tower. It's the top of a battle tower. Alright, get this freaking spider spawn. We don't need these guys. Anything good up here? Okay, so this tower goes down. Because there's different towers. There's some that go up and some that go down. So that means all the good loot is down this time. Linux, I swear. No, if you want to go down there, we gotta make a bed. Link, get back up!
We decided to set up shop and just camp up here for a while.
How do you set your spawn point? Do you just click, right?
Yeah, I hope so. It doesn't say spawn point set, so I'm just... Police, I swear to God. Not simping.
I drop kick that child in self defense.
What?
This is abuse. No. Don't game.
You gonna listen now?
That shouldn't have worked. That's just bullying. Here's a saddle for your new girlfriend, by the way. My time to dig straight down.
After finding a place to stay, I decided it was time to do some mining, but my friend didn't think so. He wanted to stay with his girlfriend, so I just went down into the mine by myself. I was mining iron, gold, this weird blue crystal I found, this weird black stuff that I found, redstone, all of it I was mining because I knew it was going to be important in the future. Also, my other friend joined the call, so it made mining a little bit less depressing by myself.
I love leopard. Leopard. I love leopard. I heart leopard.
I
heart leopard. It is such a chill WL Riz fruit.
Oi, blood. What's all this, then?
What do you want to pistol pop me?
I challenge you to a round of fisticuffs.
What the fuck is that
fisticuff? I even found some diamonds. It was a good trip. When I got back up to the surface, I actually figured out that you can make jetpacks. That was my next mission.
So it was a really long and tedious project, but a lot of iron and redstone later, we had ourselves jetpacks.
Yes.
Yes!
We enchanted our gear and we were feeling unstoppable.
So unstoppable, in fact, that we decided to try to take on another battle tower. The plan was that we were going to jetpack up to the top, take all the loot, and leave. But we might have forgotten one little thing.
Uh-oh, it's the golem. Take him out. Oh, shoot, there's a lot of damage. Why did we make a shield? Oh, my God. Holy shit. Abandoned shit. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry.
Flames, we gotta get out of here. We gotta go.
We had failed miserably. After shamefully walking back to collect my stuff, we had regrouped back at our base. And it was that moment when I swore vengeance against that golem.